show you how to import Procreate brushes and color swatches from the Procreate Original app to Procreate Dreams. So over here, we are inside a Procreate movie project. I'm gonna use one finger to slide up from the bottom to reveal all the active apps that I have open. If you already have the Procreate app open, you can just hold it to drag it next to the Procreate Dreams. If you don't have it open, you can drag it from the bottom if you have it at the deck. So the goal of this action is to have these programs side by side. If you want to import a brush, you can tap on the brush icon and then find the brush you want to import. I'm going to try this one. And then I'm just going to drop it to the stage. This is important because intuitively, I would want to drop it to the brush studio inside Procreate Dreams, but that would not import anything. So you have to drop it to the stage. And similarly, you can also drop the whole set onto Procreate Dreams. Just hold it and then drop it. And to be able to access your brushes, you can tap on the draw mode, which is the squiggle icon over here on the right, and just tap on it and tap on your brushes. Inside the imported folder are your individual brushes. And if you have imported any brushes as a set, you can see them at the bottom of the brush library. I would mention that Procreate Dreams is not designed to have the full capability of brush editing. That means that if you have any brushes that you really love using in Procreate, you want to finish the custom setting before you import it, because inside Procreate Dreams, you will not be able to change any settings for any of your brushes, at least at this time of recording. Similarly, if you want to import any color palettes, first you want to tap on the active color to find your palette. And you want to, if your view looks different, you might want to tap on the palettes to reveal the swatches. And say I want to import the last one, I'm just going to drop it to the stage as well. And this will give me the color palettes. It's really tempting to drop it from the color palettes to color palettes, but that will not complete the import. You will have to drop it to the stage. So that's how you import brushes and color swatches from Procreate to Procreate Dreams. I will see you in the next video.